हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू सीरियल प्लेयर्स चैनल एंड टुडे वी आर डूइंग पार्ट टू ऑफ बेयर बर्ड्स एडवेंचर मैप। लास्ट टाइम वी लेफ्ट आफ्टर वी फिनिश द पार्कोर। बेसिकली वी आर इन एडवेंचर टू फाइंड आवर डैडी विच हैव बी किडनैप्ड बाय द विलेजर्स, इवल विलेजर्स एज वेल एज एन आयरन गोलम। सो लेट्स सी इफ इन दिस पार्ट वी आर एबल टू फाइंड आवर डैडी और नॉट। No! What? Okay, that was not too bad. So, the parkour, I really suck at parkour. I admit that. Okay, dash. Come on. I really want to find my daddy. Where is my... Do I really have to jump to there? No, I have to jump there. Okay, dash. I'm stuck. Yeah. Ouch, that hurts. So, let's go. Jump here. Jump. Good. Ouch. Man, this parkour. Really. Man. Ouch. Come on, just... Man, why I keep falling from that hole? Okay. Highest record, biggest record. So, death. Ouch. Good. Huh? Where should I go now? Oh, man. Oh man, I think I just have to use the dash ability. Go! Yep, I was right. Huh? What happened? Okay. That's better. Go! No! We are back. No. Oh man. Come on. Just. Bear with me. Ouch. Again, but how am I supposed to get on that block? I really have no idea. Maybe I just have to jump on that block instead. Let me have a try. No. Ouch. Guys, I'm cutting the video now. Okay, guys, I'm back. And let's see. Yay, we did it. Okay, let's go here, and now just one more. Yes, and there we go. Yay, I think we just got a checkpoint. I don't know. Ouch. Now again, where am I supposed to go? Okay, that Well, this is kind of a weird climbing. Never seen something like this before. Yeah, we are actually making some progress. Good. Ouch. Fine. Go. Good. Oh, nearly fell. Okay, so what should I do now? Should I just jump into the water? Yeah, that... What's that? No, that's just nether blocks. Go! Yes! So we are here. Now, what is this? What's this thing is? What is this? Huh? I can punch it. Okay, I think I have to take that block right there. Come on. Ouch. Did I broke the map? No. Okay, that's good. I cannot push it though. I can punch it. No. Come on. Ah, man, just one punch and it's down. No, that Okay, go. Go again. In this direction. Okay, good. Go. Go. Please don't fail. It didn't fail. Let's just make it like this. Okay. Okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No, I just got to go this way. We can do this. We can. We of course can. Yes. Now we can. No one can stop me now. Is that a hole? Yup, it is. Now, if this block fell down, seriously, I will be so mad. Seriously, I'm telling you guys. Come on, go in the block. Go in the hole, Mr. Block. I think it is stuck. No! 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 This can't be happening! No! Guys, I was pushing the block and I was about to start the recording, but suddenly it fell down. Yeah, it did. So, I'm unable to show you that. But it says that there is one more block like this one, so we should be fine. I will show you the next one. Can I go through this one? Actually, yeah. Okay, oh, so this is where it fell. Okay, nice. Maybe that door is now open. That bedrock one, you remember? From early? No? It's still there. Then, okay, there we go. Helpful hint box. You can sprint hit boxes to move them over lava spits. Be careful not to hit the boxes too much or they will break and respawn. Okay, so it's another one of these. Oh, so actually I can push them. Okay. Ouch. Go. Oh man, that's levitation. Nice. Okay, so here we are going from this direction. And come on. Okay, good. Let's go, let's go. Man, this area. Man, there is a lot of lava. Lava everywhere. Please don't fail, Mr. Block. Please do not do that. Or I will be so upset. So there is a way. There is a way as well. So I will just push it like this. Again, go like this. Go this way. Go here. Here. And here. Go. Go. So what did it say again? You can sprint hit boxes to move them over lava pits. But be careful not to hit the boxes too much or they will break and respawn. So I have to just sprint. Seriously? Okay, this time. This time we are going to make it. Right, Mr. Block? Right? Okay, go! Yes! We did it! Okay, now go there. Okay. A gateway has opened up. 2 out of 2 switches activated. Okay, that's good. That's actually good. A lot good. So the bedrock way is now up. So we can just go there and find our daddy bear. Come on, Mr. Daddy Bear. I'm having a feeling we are just going to find a huge amount of skeletons again. So let's hope something. Ouch. Man. Man, seriously, seriously. Okay, so we just gotta hurry up and run out of here. No! I better die, I think. That would be better, I guess. So I'm just going to die. Ouch. 4 deaths already, man. Get real. Come on. Okay, so there is the way, there is a ladder. People say there is a way when there is a ladder. Okay. So we are kinda out of this area, which is a good news because I don't like caves. Always loved the outer. Yup, creator also loves outside. However, what? Something's very cold in the atmosphere. No, please don't tell me that a storm is coming. Oh, I thought the father is dead. I thought our daddy bear is down. Come on! How much amount of health do you guys have? You guys are boss or something like that? If not, then die. Yep, that's good. A storm is about to come, huh? So we gotta hurry up. Charge, creepers! No, run! Run away! Run for your lives! Oh man, the adventure map, it's getting tough every time. What's this? What is this area? Boss difficulty. Enter boss fight. Okay, so there are no defaults. I think we'll go with normal. What? No, please don't blow up here. This is not a place for you guys to blow up. Got that? You got it. Okay, so let's enter the boss fight. Huh? What's this? Wow, Frostwalker. You receive 3 temporary health potions. Undead Frost Commander. Okay, man. Wither? Whoa. Man, that's some sick things. Man, that's cool. That's awesome. Go. Yeah. Go down. You guys cannot take my daddy away. I will kill you guys. You down. You are going down. What? Reinforcements? No. I gotta run. Where is the Frostwalker? There you go. Down. Go down. What's this? No. Man. This is some kind of special attack. Man, this is so cool. This is sick. Awesome. Come on. Just die. Man, this one got a speed. Ouch. 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 There you go. Fire aspect. Help me. Whoa. Man, those sound effects, man. This is so cool. This is awesome. Best boss battle ever. Come on. I just want to kill this boss without even dying once. Yes. Oh yeah, man. That's awesome. Some of the skeletons he spawned. Hitting them. Yes. That, Mr. Skeleton, that's the truth. Know the truth. Kill the Frostwalker. Whoa, the boss gets energized. And rage. 30% more Minecraft pitch. No. Okay, where is the horse? It's no more. Whoa, man. Something's happening here. What's that? What is this? Wow. Man, this is so cool. Best thing. Seriously, best boss ever. No, I don't want to die. My health potions protect me. No. Okay, good. Come on. How much of the health do you have? Die already. I wonder how this hard difficulty. No, I don't want to die. No. Oh man, no, blocks, the blocks are coming. Gotta run. Ouch, die. die, die. Only few more hits. Take that, take that. I think his health is not even decreasing at this point. Yep. The chill is starting to really kick in. Need to hurry before night time. We defeated the Frostwalker. Guys, we defeated. We won. We defeated him. Let's find our daddy. Where is our daddy? Come on, you guys are nothing now. I've killed your boss. Why are you guys still hating me? You cannot do anything now. Your boss is down. The weather, wow. This graph, seriously guys, this map is so awesome. The storyline, the bosses, the fights, the graphics, everything, even music. Everything is very well set up. Really. Awesome map. We are almost at the top of this mountain now. So, man, seriously, oh man, gotta make the all way up there. Oh man. Okay, let's hurry up. Come on, where is the way? Some creepers. Skeletons and stuff. I think I passed that area. Nope. More skeletons. Die. I've killed your boss. Why are you guys hitting me? Seriously. Your boss is no more, so you cannot touch me even. Come on. Oh, shield. Shield protected me. Okay, good. You are down. Come on. We are almost at the top again. Let's hope we won't get blown up by the creepers this time. We are almost there. Let's hope our daddy bear is alive. Those villagers. I will take the revenge on those villagers. What's this? What is this again? Whoa. Oh man, those creepers are something else. Okay, so we got to run away from there and something. I don't know where to go actually. Maybe the way is from here. Yep, I am right. Or maybe here. I don't know. Maybe that way. It's just a parkour thingy. If we fell down, we are done for because of the creepers. Those are some infinite. Oops. While we are at it, let me just see. What is it? Whoa! Man! Oh man! Man, this is what we were supposed to do. I don't know, but anyway. I have passed that area. And we are going this way now. No! Huh? Whoa. Wow, man, this looks so good. We are again at a fort like, man, that's an army. Let me regenerate. I need some health to fight that. I really need some health. Me, so we are going to take it down now. Man, these are strong. These are so strong. No, you guys, go away. You guys are so strong. Okay, my spawn point is just right here, so that's not a big of a deal. I can take down all of these easily. Come on. I'm done. Die. No. How many of you? Okay, done. The whole army is now dead. So we can just go and open the door, I believe. another strange settlement. Yeah, it's just like the part one of this adventure map. Thankfully, everyone seems to be asleep. Huh? I am not even inside and I can tell everyone is asleep. That's the thing bears have. So if you are ever caught by a bear, you can see, you can, I mean the bear can tell if you are asleep or not. I think I have to dash here. Ouch. I think I can just get inside like this, nope. Maybe like this. Nope, kinda there, but not there. There go. No. Okay, then like this. Nope. Then how am I supposed to? Maybe like this. Yes. No. Come on. No. Kinda did that. Okay, this time. I'm stuck actually. Man, that's funny. Yep. It's not going to happen like this. I think like this one. Nope. Then. Maybe like this. Or maybe like this. Man, I need something. I need help. I'm not able to get inside from this ladder. Go. Nope. Then like this. Come on. I will resume the video once I catch that. Guys, I was just doing that swing thingy, dash thingy, and suddenly I'm inside this, really. I really don't know how I got inside. But that's what we had to do apparently, so why not? I was dashing somewhere there and suddenly I end up inside the fort or the wall like thingy. Anyway, so let's see. We are at the villager's town now, I believe. If that's true, then our daddy should be right here. In this one of villagers, they are sleeping. Wow, I think I should not do anything with these. That's the iron golem. My daddy should be somewhere near there as well. Come on, where is my daddy polar bear? Daddy polar bear, are you there? Daddy, Mr. Daddy polar bear. More villagers just sleeping like that. Maybe I can break this. Nope. Daddy polar bear, daddy polar bear, where are you? What's that? Let me take a look. Maybe this is where my daddy is. Papa bear, he's stuck. Yes, there he is. He's stuck in a case. Yay, daddy bear, you are there. Yay, at least I know you are alive. Come on. You pour the lava next to the cage. What happened? The cage begins to weaken and melt. Yay! Daddy, now you can get out. Smashes the gate apart. Yes, that's what I wanted. You flee the village with Dad. Yay! Need rest for a week from the cold. Yay! But when the week is up, it's time to free other animals in need. So guys, that was the map. That was the end of the map. It was pretty awesome map. Graphics, music, everything was pretty awesome. End of the map. What it has to say. It says, end of the map. Congrats. I hope you enjoyed. Feel free to let me know what you thought of the map at the map site. Of course. Feel free to know me at YouTube. Yep, this will be in the description. If you are feeling generous, feel free to help support my map making dream at Patreon. His Patreon will be in the description as well. Map music by Macon Kyoga and IGL924. Thank you guys, everyone who contributed in the map. This is pretty awesome map. Really loved the gameplay and everything. That this is really an awesome map. I've completed the map in 8 deaths with only 1 rupee piece. Okay. Only 1 rupee piece, seriously. So guys, anyway, download the maps, link in the description. Check the map and let me know what was your score and how many rupee pieces you were able to collect. So, thank you for watching guys. See you in the next video. See you later. Goodbye. Take care.